Here in this problem given 0.0025 molar KOH solution, we have to find out